Okay, so we want to know which of the following is false about the recombinant molecule Humulin.